is searching for the right opportunity. Cedric Jackson. Oh, just floats it up. That's magnificent.
Adam Ballinger.
Great stuff, and Scott with the jam, and the Tigers make a big, big play at both ends there.
The Tigers and find the point and set Scott from way downtown. And Golding goes around Brute and puts it up, and it drops.
Just got that real springy step. Oh, man. Plenty of spring in those steps right there.
Brook just keeps it alive. Now pinched by Jackson again. And for the second time, he's off to the races and scoring for the New Zealand Breakers. He's such an athletic talent. Thought about going it alone. Webster's wide open and he's on song.
Take it any way they can get it right now.
Abercrombie, yes, sir. Tomlinson to Golding and he might get him going.
He shouldn't be able to develop into a modest.
Here's Golding to Scott underneath, doesn't fall, puts it up again, it falls! That's the big question. Here's Scott, he's going to go for three, nothing but net. So they've got 2 seconds to get the shot up. It's with Abercrombie and he nails it! Alley-oop play, terrific, and lively man coming off the bench, big rebound for Seth Scott. Tomlinson's off and away and going alone! Sense arena at last. Seth Scott wide open. Oh yeah. At the moment, Golding takes off, floats it up, and in she goes. He fights his way out of it. Here's Walker. Scott's all alone. He drills another one. He's keeping them in this, Seth Scott.
Make the Breakers think about what they're doing with their extended defense.
Abercrombie baseline, you Jackson once more.
It's another one that's inexcusable when you think. A beautiful pass by Cedric Jackson.
We'll try and forget this game tonight, you would suspect. Ballinger for three. Throwing it up now. Fletcher has it stolen from him by Golding. Can he drain the three? He does. Here's Rush. That might be the last play of the night.
New Zealand have won 3 and 4. The Tigers yet to get on the board, but it was the Breakers' night. The hot favourites get the business done once more. Too good for the Melbourne Tigers, 75-64.